Hey everyone, welcome to this Prince of Persia The Lost Crown Guide video. Valuable chests are located in every part of the map when playing Prince of Persia, and many of these chests are linked to achievements and trophies, and are required in order to find all the amulets, necklace upgrades, weapon ingots, which are weapon upgrades, soma tree petals, which are used to upgrade your health, and of course outfits as well. So finding these chests is the most important thing if you're looking for stuff to collect in-game, and if you're trying to improve your character as well. Now I'm only showing you the chests you can discover while exploring. The remaining valuables are found either from boss fights, side quest rewards, or as rewards for playing the main missions, and you can do those on your own time. Also, many of the chests simply contain money, but I will still show you those as we go. Like and subscribe for more Prince of Persia The Lost Crown and many other guides as well, and I'll see you in the next video.
Yeah.